What's up YouTube, you're Inside the Edge and I'm back with another video, and I am here to report some breaking news regarding Kelly Oubre. So it seems like a lot of reports are coming out saying that Kelly Oubre has torn his right meniscus. You know, I believe that this was something that maybe have happened over time just because of looking at the last couple of games. I mean, I didn't see any freakish injury that might have happened to him for this to happen. Or maybe he was dealing with the right knee problem, soreness. He probably felt soreness and thought he would push through. But x-ray shows that he has torn his right meniscus and he's going to be out for the remainder of the season. So this sucks, man, because a lot of us are Kelly Oubre fans. A lot of us don't watch the Suns, but if we were to watch the Suns, it would just be to see Kelly Oubre, you know, go off and do his thing. And, you know, the Suns team is really going to miss him. And it just really sucks because Oubre was a guy that was pretty much on the come up. You know, this is his official first season with Phoenix, and we already seeing the progression of his play. You know, his numbers are going up. He's averaging 34 minutes per game. You know, he's just developing, and, you know, he's putting himself on a pedestal with guys like Jason Tatum, you know, Brandon Ingram. You know, Kelly Oubre is playing on that level because he's a two-way player. He can defend. He can score when he needs to. And this team is really going to miss him being out because of everything he's done to build this team up. And we already know the Suns are not going to make the playoffs, but we obviously see the talent and where they can go. So it's just a huge miss, a huge loss. But Kelly Oubre, knowing who he is, you know, he's going to rehab. He's going to get the best medical staff, and he's going to be back tip-top shape. You know, I just feel like it's all about mentalities when it comes to players that tore the ACL or meniscus. It's all about the mentality, you know, and Kelly Oubre has that mentality where he has that hard work ethic to get better. So, you know, this is just one of these things that comes into a player's path where, you know, they get injured and it's all about adversity. And I think Kelly Oubre is going to bounce back. You know, he tore his meniscus. I don't think he's going to miss. You know, most guys that tore the meniscus, they come back within 6 to 8 months. So that time period shows that Oubre will possibly be ready to play in the beginning of next season. So it sucks, man, because we're all fans of him. But, you know, it's a legit injury, and, you know, we're going to see no more posterizing dunks by him. But, you know, he does his own thing. I know he does his own fashion thing. So this could be a break for him to kind of take a step back from basketball and keep exploring the things he does outside of the court. Because, like I said, he's into fashion. He's into, you know, helping kids get into fashion school. And he has his own program that he does outside of basketball. So, you know, this could be an opportunity for him to, you know, explore that part of his life and, you know, do things beyond basketball. So he's going to be missing a lot of time. It sucks. We hope he gets better, man. But I just want to just make this video for you guys because, you know, this is kind of shocking because, you know, he's just a great player. I like watching his highlights. I like seeing the dunks and the way he finishes at the rim. And, you know, he brought a lot of excitement to the game of basketball. So it just sucks that he's going to be out for some while. So I just want to report this. And for you guys, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I'm going to keep making videos. I'm going to report things of injuries. I got NFL content, a little bit of hip-hop content coming this way. So I'm trying to be versatile on this channel, guys. So just be sure to subscribe. If you like videos like this, give you guys updates. Like I said, subscribe, like, do all that good stuff. And, you know, thanks for all the support, guys. I'm going to just continue to get better, you know, to continue to make more videos for you guys, to stay consistent and keep you guys updated, you know. You guys, I've been more than supportive, and I just want to thank you guys for everything. So see you guys in my next video. Peace out.